Newport joins a growing list of schools across East Tennessee requiring masks for students. Right now, Hancock County Schools and Willowbrook Elementary School in Oak Ridge also require masks. The school board in Sevier County just announced it is recommending but not requiring masks. Knox County Schools says for now, masks are not a requirement, and the decision to wear one is up to the parents. Well, students.